In the darkness of dysphoria, I hear God say to me, "You are fearfully and wonderfully made." God calls us to a life of love, not of self-hatred. To live authentically and to love who I am as a transgender woman is to celebrate the diversity of God's creation. God has called me to be a witness of a love that knows no bounds.